Ray Lahood is resigning. Lahood, the only Republican still left on President Obama's first term cabinet, says he intends to remain as Treasury Secretary until his successor is confirmed. The former Illinois congressman helped implement several safety measures and highway projects, too, including steps to prevent distracted driving and promote high-speed rail.